Ladies and gentlemen, now we have 1 minute to fill in your scores.